Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This is exciting. We're here in New York City for the first ever ModelOff finals. We have 16 Excel rock stars from around the world. I have, is it Martijn?
It's Martijn
from the Netherlands. Roll in here, Martijn. So you're one of the 16 finalists. You got to come to New York City for this big competition tomorrow. What made you decide to enter?
Well, somebody told me in the first place a couple of days before the competition started.
Okay.
I figured I do a lot of modeling, a lot of financial analysis in Excel at my job at JP Morgan. And, well, I thought I had a shot of making it at least to the finals.
That's sweet. So there were two rounds. There were 2,000 people in the first round. You made it through that.
Yeah.
And then second round, now you're one of the 16. Got to come to New York City. This is so very cool. And Martijn has an amazing trick. I love this trick. He said, well, you know, hey, you can paste special column widths all the time. What about row heights? All right, so let's switch over here to Excel.
Yeah, so the issue is in paste special, you've got copy or paste column width, which is very useful, but you don't have the same function for row height. So what I do now is, let's say this is only one point. It's quite annoying to get this back. So the trick I've come to realize is if you hit Alt+O+R+E, in a row which has the correct height, just hit enter. You don't even have to look at the number. And then you hit F4, you copy the row height.
Ah,
so this works like a charm. So if you've got like a number of different row heights, like this is 1, this is 5, and this is much bigger, this is 20, you just copy the first one, enter, and you hit F4 a couple of times. Sorry.
Okay, now F4, tell us about F4. What is F4 doing?
F4 just repeats the same comment again, which is extremely powerful, and I think people underutilize this a lot. I hardly ever see anyone using it, and it can save you a lot of time.
F4 is essentially redo. It redoes the last command, so whatever the last command you did, it allows you to redo it, and that's a great way. So Alt+O+R+E on a good row, you don't even have to look at the number.
Like Alt+O+R+E, enter F4.
And then go down to the row, F4. What a great, great trick. Well, good luck tomorrow. I hope that you do well in the finals, and thanks for coming to New York City. Thanks for being part of the podcast.
Thank you.
Hey, well, there you have it. A tip from one of the ModelOff finalists. If you're interested in ModelOff, there'll be a 2013 competition. Go to modeloff.com/modeloff-2013. Give me your email address. They'll send you information next year. The first two rounds are easy. You do it right from your home or office, and then have a chance to win a trip to New York City. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.